I'm installing this brand new dishwasher because the other dishwasher this customer had was only 5 years old, and they got problem with the wash motor with F78 error code, and it was going to cost the customer over $1,000 to repair it. That's why they decided to get a new one.